In Overwatch, there are two types of players, just so you understand. You have the casual player that locks the hero like this. And then you have a professional player that locks the hero like this. Double click.